It's approximately 11:35. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we are parked safely at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. On behalf of your Miami based flight crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again very soon on another American Airlines flight. Enjoy your time here in Belize or wherever your final destination may be.
Okay, we about to head to the beach right now. You know, beach ready. Look at that little boy go. Look at him. Look at him.
Oh yeah.
You ready? I'm ready. You ready? All right. Lala. Trying to learn how to swim. Oh, Lila, be easy. You're splashing, huh? Like, relax.
That's what you get in the pool. There we go. See how my knees don't really move? Just the bottom of your feet. Point them straight and then just the bottom of your feet. Look at my feet. Nice job. You got it now. You go, girl. Look, if you keep them underwater, look how fast I can go. Look where my feet, how fast I can go.
Watch her, Lila, so you can learn, okay? Good, good.
Now you got it.
Good.
Oh, and you're swimming too,
Dad. Good. Yeah, you're starting to move.
Wow,
good.
Oh, what a difference in only 20 minutes. You're doing good.
You're doing real good, Lala. I'm surprised.
Pretty soon you won't need ice. You can just use this ball. You can play on this ball. This ball with your hands holding on it.
Yeah, you're getting your confidence up.
Yeah, you're doing great. You're doing really good. That's a big difference.
Yeah. It is.
Are you getting there? You want help? Okay, there you go. Pretty soon you'll just be floating on this ball.
Come on, man, swim. Go ahead, pal your feet.
Mommy, kick your feet. There you go.
Okay.
Now you're getting it. Mama.
You see Mama? You see Mama? Hey, look.
Huh?
You see Mama? Where's Mama? Where's Mama? You see Mama? Mama's trying to swim.
Right?
Yeah,
that's how this looks. Wait, are we going that way?
That's where we're staying.
What? Here?
Okay, look. On the beach.
The baby. Come on, step down.
All them
little fishes, right?
Yeah, you see them.
My baby. Y'all going, right?
Yeah.
Lila, you stay in the middle, please. I don't want you to pull in your clutch. Wait for your dad.
Expensive on this island, man.
It is.
How you guys live here?
Well, we have to work hard,
right?
Yeah, we have to work hard because you know, paying rent,
yeah,
and everything is not cheap.
Damn, man.
If you wanna do some little savings, yeah, you have to.
Baby right here.
With the sheets, she gon' give me neck geese from Belize, belly of the beast. Blood, no, I'm a lizard. I'm a foreign poppy, babe, on my body.
Hello. Hi. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hi. For food?
About 6 grams.
Hi.
And then I have to put some ham to make tamale.
Yeah, I'm doing good. No, that's why. The only thing I miss the money, nothing else. Home is beautiful. That's fine.
This street light is on, though.
Hey, why Kayla, they running from you. Kayla, they running from you. You say hi. Good boy. Come on, baby. Give him more. Good boy.
And then, like, it changes colors. Like,
I thought that she was a Grinch.
Yeah, that's.
Oh.
Chop your head clean off. Come over here.
Look at the stars, though. Beautiful. Can't really see it that much with all these lights, but.
You know, a little crooked?
Huh? Yeah, y'all was talking all that hot shit.
Babe, you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Let's go. This is the cave branches.
So we about to jog to the cave branches. It's a little wild, so. Nothing but jungle out here. Little jungle freak. Oh shit. It's fun. Okay. I don't know which way to go. I think it's that way, right? Okay, we're going to the blue hole area. Trying to figure out where this place is at. It's kind of. It's like amazing here. They got benches and all that.
This is pretty close to your mom.
Oh. It is. Right?
Yeah. I'm coming. It is. I'm trying to get the sign. Horse balls.